In PNB Internet Banking, if your net banking user login ID has been disabled, then in this video you will watch how to enable your internet banking user ID without going to the PNB branch. Almost all of PNB net banking users face this issue at least once. User ID has been disabled using wrong password attempts. If you try it, still you get the message user is disabled for login. But now PNB launched an app with named PNB One to solve the issue. To do this, you have required only two things. One is your ATM and second is your registered mobile. Go to Play Store and download PNB One app. Open it and install it. And then click on Trouble to sign in link and then tap on Forgot Password option. Type the user ID which you want to enable and click Continue button. You will get an OTP on your registered mobile number. Find the OTP and fill in the OTP field. And then tap on Confirm button. Take your debit card and fill these details. Fill the details in the field. Type your linked account number and type the ATM pin and then click Confirm button. Now select the both fields. Change login password and change transaction password. Set new passwords for your account. Your password must be strong and not as same as your last three passwords. And one more thing, that is login password and transaction password must be different. Select both of these and then click on Confirm button. Confirm new transaction password and tap on Continue. Now your PNB Internet Banking user ID has been enabled again. You can log in by using your MPIN or you can log in it your internet banking again. If you don't have your MPIN, then you can set new MPIN using your PNB One app. Thanks for watching TrackTrick video channel. If you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and share this channel. Thank you, friends.